An Aurora police officer came to the rescue of a skunk with a cup stuck on its nose. You can see Officer Derek Height carefully circled the skunk in the parking lot of a laundry facility on South Broadway, trying to avoid the dangerous end. When he finally gets the chance, he reaches for the cup, and after a brief struggle, it pops right off. And guess what, folks? He didn't get sprayed. This guy deserves a lot of credit. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.